See what I just discovered? When you go into the menu when he's in the water, it actually shows him in the water. That is so hilarious. Back is determined to kill Madunamun, the false oracle with surprising strength who is fiercely protected. Find and kill Madunamun. We should probably track that one. Bayek has returned to exact revenge. He must first improve his abilities. Well, I've improved my abilities, so I should be fine. Oh my god, it's a while away. Can I run there? Should I take the camel? What's the best way to approach this? Yeah, I think that's the best way to go about it. Okay. Let's just head on in. And try to avoid people, that would be absolutely ideal. Returning here? Yeah, cool. Objection political center. Okay, let's find this dude. Madunamun, where are you? That way, yep, there we go. Target located. Working. You call your work working? The heck? What? Who's that? I don't know. Let's see if we can get like a visual on him.
This is a holy place. The sacred temple of Amun.
Are you?
Round up the oldest villagers for me to question.
I see a marker, but I don't see you. Because that's not you.
One may have heard an ancient story.
That's no, God. Oh, no, or is that you? I don't know, but you got a lot of guards around you, which is a bit concerning. And there's this dude over here. Anybody else? I mean, I'm sure there's a shit ton of guards in this joint. It doesn't look like there's anything right here. What's the best way to get in? This place, this temple is huge. Oh, there's another guard. Great. Hey, buddy. I guess the best way is just to go through it. I mean, is there really any other way to do it? I don't know. Oh, boy. This is where I die. Okay, get off the camel, because he's not going to be of any help in this joint. And let's just do some rock climbing, I think. I'm at least talking to my wife. Who's saying this? Hey, Flamingo. Okay. Wait, what? Hi! I'm just going to hide in this pathetically little clump of bush reed things, and then slowly make my way over to you. Flamingo? What happened to Flamingo? And boom! So violent, Bayek. Okay. You are just civilians, you're not guards. Okay, cool. Well, I guess we can just head in. Oh, bloody flamingo's back. Who is that? Who's talking? Okay, I can't get in here. Where are you, friend? There's two more treasures to loot from in here. What? Are you upstairs? I don't know. Can you be a little more directionally friendly? Oh, there's loot up here. There's no one up here. Guess I'll just get my loot. I like my loot. More arrows. What about this door? Can I get through this door? Shit. Oop. Yeah, I'm gonna say no. I really don't think I can get through that door. What about up top? Are you up here, buddy?
Someone is asking for advice.
Oh, there's a guard
there. Talk to my wife.
Oh, okay, it sounds like he's here somewhere, but there's a guard. Shall I just go take out this dude? Yeah? Can I go up on top of this terrace? Oh yeah, okay, cool. And assassinate.
What do you want me to tell you?
Sucker.
I know nothing.
It's blood. Okay, is this dude in here? Somewhere? Hey! Is this you? Are you the one who's talking? Oh, wow, shit, God, hi.
Get me out of here!
Yep, well, give me a moment. I'm just gonna take out this guy.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm getting you to safety. Jesus, dude. Anyone else enjoying the party?
Nope.
Okay.
Is that you?
Free
get me out of here!
There you go. Freedom! Now, there's another dude over here, wasn't there? Here we go. Here he is. New quest, prisoners in the temple. Find and rescue the priest in the Temple of the Moon. The hell? Who are you attacking, buddy? I'm over here.
I can hit the dog.
Are you hitting the priest I just saved? Oh my god, you are too. Holy crap. Holy shit. Get him. Get him. Oh my god.
Oh god.
I just... Holy shit, I just struck the priest. Oh, sorry, a civilian. Holy hell. Oh no, I didn't. Oh god. I just killed a civilian though.
Worms can have.
Oh no. No, it's not. I'm just gonna try and take out this guy. Oh, I thought you got the priest for a minute there, but it's not. It's a previous guy that was on the ground that I'd taken down, but was still alive. I just killed him. Thank god for that. I thought I'd kill the priest. I had a heart attack, but no. We're all good, guys. Don't you worry. Oh, whew. Any loot in here? Hello? Oh, shit. There's a shit ton of loot in here. Awesome. I'll be taking that. And whatever this is. Yeah, whatever. No one cares. Ooh, I can open this. Open? Nope. Buy it. Get off the chest. What the hell? Loot. Loot. What? I don't understand. It won't let me loot. And then when I try it closer, it just like jumps on top of it. Anywho, we have the second of three treasures. That's Umadunamun and his two guards. I could probably take them out now, but I feel like there are going to be other guards throughout the entire complex, so if I accidentally get into battle with them rather than killing them outright, they're probably going to, like, kill me and have a heap of guards chasing me, so probably not the best idea. Anyone else? Well, we'll just come down and see if we can find some other people to kill. Make my life a little easier. Okay, there's a guard over there. Killing him for ya. Just be patient. I'll get there in a moment. Come on. You know you heard something. Come on over. Bow and armory. Boom. Yeah. Loot. Okay, oh guys, flamingos are everywhere. Okay, looks like there's more loot this way. Oh shit, there's a god.
Is anyone there?
There is.
If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls.
You're not a priest, you're a soldier. What? It is you that's talking, right? I don't know. Hey. You're not a priest, though. Well, we'll eliminate you. And loot you,
get
of course.
Me out of here.
Oh, okay, so there's another priest over here somewhere. Jesus Flamingo. Don't startle me like that. I don't think he's inside because the previous guy wasn't inside because I couldn't get inside the building. Where are you, my friend? Are you
there?
On top of the building?
Oh,
shit. Let's try that again. That's great. I can't see anybody. Hey, well, there is loot up here, so I mean, why the heck not? Ah! Get up there. Bye, Eric. Any guards? I don't think there are any guards. Okay, cool. We'll just get in here. Just take the loot. Extra bit there. I still don't know where this dude is. Where are you? Oh, there's more loot over here. No, that's just a place to hide. I love these huge vases. They're so awesome. What about... I still don't know where you are, buddy. So, prisoners in the temple. Back as we're trying to see why... Oh, that's great. Blah, 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 blah. So here's the shouts from prison priests and investigates. Find and rescue the priests. How many are there? It doesn't specify. They're being held against their will inside the Temple of Amun. Oh, the poor priests. Held against their will in their own temple. There's some sort of irony in that. One of five priests freed. Okay, Senu. Where is he? It's this way. Oh, he's in this terracey place. Down. Where is this bloody target? Hold L2 and help find target. Oh, that just makes center stationary. There we go, in captivity. Oh, that's hilarious. Ooh, found another one. Somewhere around here. Working, defending, in captivity, sleeping. Awesome, it's another one. There's more over here, apparently. Where are you, buddy? Somewhere around here? Nope, nope, up, nope, too far. It's in here somewhere, yeah? There we go. Is that everybody? Is it? Don't I have one more? Is it not available? That's only four. Oh no, one, two, three, and the guy next to me is four. Okay, no, that's still five. Perfect. Well, let's find this guy closest to me. They're 25 meters away. Here. I'm getting there. Calm down. I mean, seriously, no one's hurting you at present. They're just guarding there. You.
Damn you all.
What's that? Okay, he's on the other side of the wall. Awesome. I should be able to just air assassinate, or take down, as I like to call it in this game. Ooh. Oh, no one else? Gosh, I should check all the guards before I just, like, jumped in. There, oh, gosh. Ooh, loot. And I will free you, good sir. You can just shut up. Good. Okay. The dude coming over.
You're right.
He's gone. He died. Oh my god, they killed a priest? Holy hell. Oh, there's some Zunamans over there. Hi. Come on over. Come on. No, not you two. I want this guard here. Come on, buddy. Am I too far away for you? No? No one can hear me. Oh shit, hi. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. What the hell? I didn't even see you coming over. Oh my god. There was a second guard. Oh shit. Oh shit. Go, go, go. Get him. Get him. Someone else can see me? Holy shit, yes. Are you on a camel? Where the hell did you come from? Oh my god. Okay, hell. Which apparently ends up killing him, which is kind of weird. I'm sorry, camel, you've got blood all over you. I'm really sorry about that. Anybody else want to randomly run up on a camel and start shooting me? No? I mean, I'm fine with that, as long as I get to kill you in retaliation. Okay, there is pretty much that only opening through to the temple. There are two dudes there. What if I can get your attention? No one else in this direction? Bloody surprise me? No? Good. Oh, you guys are together. Can you hear me? Let's just get around here. Oh yeah, cool. Let's just jump into here. Can you hear me around the statue? No? You don't hear through objects? That's a shame. Oh god, he's got a mace. There's an archer and a mace-wielding dude. Oh, awesome. Come on over, buddy.
Hey, someone there?
Yes, come on. Come on over. Come on. Oh shit, the second guy's coming over. Okay, I cannot attack two of you at one time. That dude is massive. Where do they find these hulking dudes? Oh well, I'm just gonna kill you from behind. Take that. No loot. You suck. And then there's just this archer. Come on over. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. And boom. Oh shit, 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 shit. Where the hell did you come from?
Look,
camel people. Oh, horse person. Oh my god, stop shooting me. Go, go, go. Don't hit the horsey. Go, go, go. Oh shit, hit the horse. I'm so sorry, horsey. God, where do these guys keep coming from? Yeah, no, he's a civilian, he's fine. Whew, okay, well, I've thinned the herd somewhat. We may as well head forward towards these other dudes. If I just get some loot along the way, that'd be awesome. Looks like there's plenty of loot over here, though. I like how there's, like, convenient bushes in this entire complex. It's great. Hey, Mr. Guard, I'd like one of you to come over, not both of you, if you could. Oh, I can't kill you. Oh, good, good. Go away, friend. Go away. I can kill only one at a time. I'm aware of that. And they have, like, made it unholy with their agendas. Now, where'd this other dude go? Where'd you go?
You cannot lock us up like this.
Oh good, he's coming back. Will he be close enough to hear me? I don't think he will. Is he? Can you see him? I think you'd be a little more alarmed if you could see him. Are you coming all the way over? That doesn't matter. I'll come to you. And nighty night. And again, no loot. You suck. Oh, holy shit, there's another guy up there. Oh my god, alright. Cover. Whew. Okay. Can I take down that guy? He looks like he's got a lot of armor. Don't you run away from me. Get over here. Yes, okay, cool, I can take him down. Wow, I've got quite the collection of bodies in the section of the grass.
This is a holy place.
Oh boy. Oh, okay. I guess we can go towards these nattering priests now. Just get some loot along the way. Oh, okay, there's a guard there. Oh my god, there's two guards. Well, we'll take this guy out. And I guess we'll hunt down the other dude after that.
Hey,
do you too? Oh, okay, they're in a cage over there. Awesome. I just want to take out this guard first, because I don't want them to get in battle with this guard. Where is he?
You cannot lock us up like this.
Where is he? Is there one this way? I can't see. It's not the best directional view, but I can't see him. Zenu? Where is he? Ah, okay, so I can get around him, and there's no one in this direction. Yeah.
Silence when I work.
Okay, awesome. He's still doing the rounds, and there's no one else on top of the walls. Oh my god, that takes forever to turn there. Okay, cool. Well, we'll look around the back and kill this guy. Hey, buddy. I know you're just doing your job and all, but I've been sent to kill you. Oh my god. Just clobbered him. Awesome. Loot! Okay, let's see if we can get these priests now. Just watch out for the demon. We really don't want to cross his path just yet. But all hell will likely break loose.
Bayek! Is that really you?
It is! I haven't seen you in a year. Go, my friends. Go! That's a little priest, isn't it? Oh shit, no, I've got one more to go. One more priest to go, guys. We'll just wait for the troop to disappear. I really don't want them spotting me before I get there. That would seriously suck. Run along. This is a really nice temple you got here. I do quite like it. Okay, you are not a civilian. You, my friend, are a guard. Come on, Ava. Come on. I'm just gonna kill you. Fuck him up.
Hey, no.
Okay. That's a civilian just working at a table. Where are you guys at? Oh god, you don't get very far, do you? You're very slow walkers. Well, Mr. Civilian, sir, I'd probably clear out the area if I were you, because shit's about to get real. You hear me? Is he inside? Is this dude inside? Well, he's inside, but the evil dude, the guard's outside. Let's just quickly grab him. Literally. And then I think you might be okay to go. Get out of here.
What are you doing here?
Wow, a lot of offerings in this temple. Ah, offerings for me. And that's 5 of 5 priests. Perfect. We've completed that mission. Quest. Thing. Quest completed. Prisoners in the temple. Vulnerability point level 7. Awesome! Leveling up pretty quickly, which is great. Okay, can't loot you, but I can loot you. Ooh, is this the final treasure? For the area? Yes, it is! Awesome, 3 of 3. Awesome. What was that? Oh, daily duties. No, thank you. Oh, look at all the scrolls. Attention to detail in this game is pretty neat. I do like it. Anywho, no more loot. Ooh, there's a loot up top. Anyone on the balcony? Oh, tiny balcony. What? Who? What? Who's carrying on now? Ah, shit. Wrong way. Up, Bayek. Up. Wow, it's a nice rug. I say that very sarcastically. I mean, it's pretty, but that's because you killed a tiger. Although, I guess I'm gonna have to kill tigers later on in this game. Anywho, let's get Madunamun back on the track. And, okay, he's over in the temple proper again. And he doesn't appear to be moving. Okay, cool. Well, let's just mosey on over. Should probably keep an eye out for any loot and guards. I suppose guards, more importantly. Oh shit, speak of the devil. Where are you? All the way over there. Okay, let's just get to the grass. Oh no, he can't go that way. Okay, we'll go back this way then. He cannot hear us. Still can't hear us. Oh shit, no, he's got a spear. Oh boy, this is not gonna end well. Not gonna end well at all. Unless we can take him down quickly. Like that. Awesome. Was that someone else? Or was that just him paying? I think it was just him. Oh shit. There's two of them. Holy shit, there's three of them. Okay, let's just take him out. And then quickly turn around. And then take... Oh, he found the dead guard. See? If you just look around. See, he's illuminated. He saw the fallen guard and then he saw me. Oh well. You win some and you lose some. I'm just gonna come up behind you, buddy. Just don't turn around. Cool. Awesome. That's you. And there's still a dude ahead. But I might get my loot first since I'm closer to it than him.
Hey, what?
Yeah, yeah. I know you see bodies. And me, to some extent. Where are you? There you are. Bras. Come on, buddy. I know you try to be all cautious and whatever, but I really wish you'd be quicker about it. Come on.
If I get my hands on you,
I will kill you. Okay. I think there's still that other guard around the side, so we'll have to be vigilant. Still can't see him. Whatever. Doesn't really matter, I suppose, at the end of the day. Yay, more iron! I mean, I haven't used any iron yet, but I'm sure it'll be very useful at a higher level in crafting objects. More arrows. Looks like there's more loot right here. Awesome! A diadem? Can I sell that? Or do I need it for money purposes? Where is this dude? Like, seriously. I didn't think I killed him already. I can't see him. Maybe he was the archer from before. Maybe he was. Hmm. Oh well.
Hang on.
What? Why? Yeah, just let me get my shit first. Ha! Boom! Dead skews. Any more loot? I'm quite close to the temple itself. Can I get to the temple this way? Oh shit, hi! Wow, where'd you come from?
You will pay!
Ow. Oh god, he fell over unnaturally. Ouch. Anywho, can I get to the temple from this side? No. No, I don't think I can. I think I've got to get to it from the front. No, don't go... Get out of the damn palm leaves. I guess I'll go a long way then. We can get a shortcut up through here. Maybe? No, I've still got a little bit to go around to the front. Okay, fine. This place is pretty cool though. It's very authentic, I love it. This is the main stairway. Oops, so sorry. Can we just get over? 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 Awesome. You guys are over there. No, there'll be no rounding up of the oldest villagers. Okay. Can they hear me? Guys, no, they can't. They're too far away. Do I need to let them spot me and come over and investigate? Because they're not moving. They can't hear me. It's too far. Come on, Madunamun. You know you see me. Come on over. You can do it. Oh god, I did not want all three to come over. I suppose I follow him. Just kill him, kill him, kill him, go, 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 go. What can you kill by holding? I don't care. Next, next, next. Come on, go, go. Oh, we don't get to kill the third dude. It's fine. We'll do this little death sequence. Oh, it's a very pretty death sequence. It's much nicer than the previous games.
You.
It's beautiful.
You have returned.
Indeed, I have. To
right
kill you.
Your wrong. I die, my work unfinished. So close, so very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous.
That's great.
What immortal will give us the power of the gods? What is one boy?
That's
what
is my one son. Boy? Papa? Oh, wow, Kimu. Hi, Kimu. I didn't expect you here.